Connecting your TV to an external sound system or soundbar is simple. All you need is the right cable. Make sure that the cable and both ports are the same type. Soundbars and other speaker systems connect via HDMI or optical digital audio. Always connect your devices first, before switching them on. Connect your TV and sound system using your chosen cable. If using HDMI, please connect to the HDMI 2 ARC port on your TV. If you're not using a Panasonic TV, please refer to your operating instructions to find out which HDMI port is the ARC port. Once connected, switch on both devices. If all your devices are Panasonic and are connected by HDMI, you can use Panasonic's own Viera Link app. This can be found on your TV's apps screen and allows you to switch easily between your TV speakers and your sound system or soundbar. You can also control the volume with your TV remote. If using an optical cable, connect both devices before switching on. If you are connecting with optical cable or all your devices are not Panasonic, go to the menu on your TV and select Sound to access the options. Select TV speaker setting from the options and set it to off, which changes the audio output and allows you to change the volume via the remote control of your sound system or soundbar. Further information is available in the product manual or by pressing the eHelp button on your remote control.